just got you.
It's on right now. Damage, no.
And here we go. Hatches are open. Gennady Padalka, veteran Russian cosmonaut, first to float in.
All right, then I'll stop and go back to the beginning. Yes, please.
Sergei Revin, next, entering the International Space Station for the first time.
Okay, we started receiving damage, so no, you can...
And Joe Acaba, returning to the International Space Station after first being on board 3 years ago.
Dear friends, Russian Mission Control Center is greeting you and congratulations on the successful completion of the docking to the ISS. We can see that you're in great mood and that everything is great on board. Thank you. Thank you for the congratulations. We hope that everything will also be as great further, and we will complete the timeline and everything that has been initially scheduled for your flight. I would like to say happy birthday to Joe Acaba. Today is his 45th birthday, and I'm sure that the program will be completed perfectly. And good luck with all the tasks that are scheduled. First of all, I want to say thank you to our American colleagues as well. Thank you very much for the great gift and for such a great day. Thank you.
Joel Montalbano, and on behalf of NASA, I want to congratulate you guys on a great launch, a great docking, and I wish you an outstanding mission. To Joe, also happy birthday. I hope all your dreams come true. And on behalf of the life support specialists and the control centers around the world, we hope you do not use any birthday candles today.
All right. Thanks a lot, Joel. I appreciate it. Yeah, this is the perfect gift. Dreams are coming true every day up here. So thank you very much, and we won't be lighting any candles today.
All right. Let's think. Now we're going to pass you on to the families.
On behalf of the President, the hero of the Soviet Union, we would like to greet you on board this station. Such a great team. And I wanted to be a seventh crew member, but I hope that we'll have a seventh crew member on board the station soon. So we would like to wish you good luck that you're doing for the sake of the humanity. And do you remember our request that we had for you? Yes, everything is on board the station already. Thank you very much. Hello. How do you feel? It's really unusual to watch you there. Everything is great. Congratulations. Probably you're really nervous, but thank you very much. So how did you feel during our launch? Did you see the rocket? Yes, yes, I saw everything. I saw everything. How's our son Yaroslav? He's sitting nearby. But why is he silent? Hi, Daddy. This is Yaroslav Revin. I'm really glad to see you on board the station, and I would like to wish you all the best. I'll be waiting for you here on Earth when you come back. Okay, thank you. Hello, son. Thank you, Mom. congratulations on the docking. And congratulations to all the crew. I wish you all the best and good health. Thank you. And happy birthday to Joe. Wish you all the best, good health. All the best to you all. Good luck. Thank you.
Joseph, este es tu padre. ¿Cómo te sientes? Over.
Don Rafael, ¿cómo estás? Siento muy bien. I feel great. It's good to talk to you. I hope you guys enjoyed the launch and had a chance to enjoy the docking. It's going great. We're all feeling wonderful.
Tenemos una pequeña sorpresa para ti. Hold on.
Happy.
Cumpleaños feliz. Te deseamos a ti. Cumpleaños, querido Joey. Cumpleaños feliz.
Oh, that's beautiful. Thank you very much. Well, it's the best present I could have. I appreciate it. That is some good singing, and I'll keep stepping my my crewmates here shortly. Thanks a lot.
Okay. Soy yo. Hi, yo. Soy yo, tu mamá. Te quiero mucho. Dios te bendiga a ti y a los que están contigo. Bye. Here, Cindy.
Okay, mamá. Love you. Bendición.
Hey, brother, it's Cindy. You're looking good. Happy birthday, and I'll see you at Loganberry.
Happy that. Feeling good. Thanks, you guys, a lot for coming out. It was great hanging out with you, and have a safe trip back to California. And we'll see you in a few months.
Hi, Joyce. Hi, Joe, it's Virginia. Happy birthday. Now, that's how you celebrate a birthday. You had a wonderful mission. I wish you the best of luck. And thank you so much for my cake. It's the best birthday I ever had. I love you. Be safe. God bless you.
Hello, this
is your dad again.
You can enjoy it.
Joseph, this is your dad again. Want to wish you a very good flight and a soft landing. We'll see you on the ground real soon. Bye.
All right, Pops, we'll talk to you later. Thanks.
Сережа, здравствуйте. Наташа Осетянова.
Сергей, hello. This is Natalia.
Сережа, я очень рада видеть тебя.
I'm very glad to see you on board the station. It's really unusual for me, and I would like to say congratulations to all of you. We are very proud of you. Proud of you all. And Joe, happy birthday. I think it's going to be one of the most remarkable days of his life. We love you all very much. Sergei, can you hear me? Open your eyes. Yes, yes, got it. We're smiling here. Gennady, your family is saying hi to you. They're not here yet. Congratulations on the successful docking. Thank you very much. Thank you. Dear friends, Russian Mission Control Center is greeting you, and we wish you good luck. And our coverage is coming to an end, and all our Russian colleagues and family members wish you best of luck. But we have one more person who is going to talk to you. Just one more minute.
Hey, Joe, it's Hefe. I wanted to say happy birthday. We're so proud of you. You look great. And I think if Smokey Bear could talk, he would say, wow. See you when you get back down.
Hey, Jeff, thanks a lot. Thanks, Jeff, for coming out and making the long journey, and I really appreciate it. And I feel like Smokey was talking to me a couple times during the flight, so I appreciate it. Have a safe flight back and tell the family I said hello.
Love you. Bye-bye.